I left the tube and everything in there, just threw it in the dumpster. No, I mean, it got bent up pretty good, you know, but I did the body work on it, and that paint you get now, you get the paint to match that stuff, and I sprayed the one side that came out like there. I sprayed the top of the cabinet. I had to do some body work on that, had some dents in it, and redid the ring. And it needs a switch. I think they broke one of the switches in the front. The meter and everything is in good shape, and I was going to put all that back together, but then I decided I got too much other stuff to do. I think what I'm going to do is just part it out. Yeah, the transformer is worth a good buck, and I think I paid $175 for the amp. What'd they look for? Yeah, that was a steal. I'm not sure, to be honest with you, but that's a nice amplifier, you know, and if you put the 4CX1500B in there too, you can pretty much do legal limit with it. Probably got to put it on eBay to sell it. Yeah, I think they're still bringing a grand to 1500 depending on the condition and stuff.
I mean, you know how
that goes. We're used to that. Yeah.
That you can take, like efficient ground bonding and doing all the protection stuff is good for near field hits. The only protection you have from a direct hit is called insurance, and that's the long and the short of it. There's no such thing as surviving direct hit, because none of us can afford grounding that is required, like a broadcast station does, to get by with a direct hit. And they take hits all the time on their towers, and doesn't even phase them. But you look at an AM station, and you look at the ground counterpoise that they have, you know, it's ridiculous, because you're talking, lightning can travel thousands and thousands and thousands of feet of air, and air is a pretty good dielectric. So when it gets into a house, it finds things that you think are insulators, and they're not at those voltages. And the currents are ridiculous, absolutely insanity, but you just can't dissipate the currents. That's the big problem. So everything in its path gets burned up,
was up in smoke. That's why I say, we're directed. The only protection is insurance. And, you know, they have to,
So by having it stationary, you wouldn't
stir up sediments that would short out the cell.
Yes, that is correct.
Yeah, it wouldn't get knocked loose off the plates and go to the bottom where it's just going to short across the individual cells.
We've got 63.2. It's just fine. I forgot the dog out there.
Shine the lighter on there. When I do it, I try to make it down a little lower when I'm not looking at it. When she's looking at me there, because that light is pretty bright on it. So she can't help her eyes.
Another thing in life, then.
Nope. As long as I've life left to do, I'm just getting hundreds from Tesco is absolutely the best thing.
Well, that's what we saw each other.
Trucks to pull the oil out of the barrels and take it to the refineries in Pennsylvania. It's amazing. The pipeline.
Have a good night, sir, Tom.